Hello, hello. This video is for women leaders who work in traditionally male-dominated industries. You're joining us for our leadership tip of the day, and we're talking about how to get ahead of the pack. Yes, we're talking about professional development. My name is Jacqueline Twillie. I'm president at ZeroGap.co. Now, when it comes to getting ahead of the pack, what do I mean? What I mean is that you are strategic, intentional, and unapologetic about your career aspirations. Far too many times what I see women do is they pull back and they shrink their aspirations to make people around them feel comfortable. Now, to be honest with you, I don't know why we do it, and I myself have done it far too many times. So how do you get ahead of the pack by being unapologetic and expressing your career aspirations? It starts with you getting clear on what you want in your career and understanding how that goal of getting ahead in your career impacts the greater good. What I find with most women that I work with is that they not only want to be successful, they want to be successful and help others in one way or another. And until you get clear on that, your moves in your career, they're not going to be strategic because they may not be in sync and in line with helping you fulfill that greater mission. There is a best-selling author and leadership expert that I admire. His name is Simon Sinek, and he wrote this book titled Start With Why. Within his book, as well as his TED Talk, he shares that people don't buy what you do, they buy why you do it. Now, let's take a second back. We're not just talking about products. We're talking about people buying into your mission, buying into you, and helping support your career aspirations. Until people know why you have your career aspirations, until people understand what your motivation is, they may not be 100% on board. So you have to get clear on what you want and be able to articulate that with others so that you can be unapologetic in making a big impact in the world. That is how you get ahead of the pack. Now, I want to introduce to you the Zero Gap Resilient Leaders Program. It is a 4-week group coaching series where women across male-dominated industries come together in a virtual setting where we talk about how to define career aspirations. We identify roadblocks, and then we create a path moving forward. We also get really practical. We talk about how to leverage virtual networking and how to express your aspirations by discussing the value you add to your employer, to your partners, and to your community. So I hope that you can join us for the Resilient Leaders Program. Now, who is this program for? It's for women who work in traditionally male-dominated industries, and it's typically for women who are in their mid-career. Now, if you're not in your mid-career and you're looking for some help, we might be able to assist you too. For anyone who is interested in this program, you can set up a free 15-minute consultation. Just head over to the link below and set up that free call. Now, another common question that we get is, can my employer pay for this? And the answer is yes. Many employers pay for the professional development of the women in their organization. And if you need some documentation for that, again, click the link below. When we set up that free 15-minute consultation, we'll also be able to provide you with the appropriate documents to send to your organization. I am so excited and thrilled that you are taking a step to move forward in your career. Now, let me break that down one second. Because you're watching this video, I know you already have a desire to take it a step up, to navigate your career in a strategic and unapologetic manner. My name is Jacqueline Twillie, and I look forward to talking with you. Until next time, continue to emulate excellence and eliminate excuses.